गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू ई लर्निंग क्लास ऑफ मैथमेटिक्स। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू इंट्रोड्यूस अ न्यू चैप्टर ऑफ मैथ्स, दैट इज फ्रैक्शन। सो स्टूडेंट्स, लेट्स स्टार्ट लेसन 8, फ्रैक्शन। व्हाट इज अ फ्रैक्शन? फ्रैक्शन इज अ पार्ट ऑफ अ होल, यानी कि पूरे में से कुछ को लेना, दैट इज कॉल्ड अ फ्रैक्शन। एंड पार्ट शुड बी इक्वल। होल मीन्स कंप्लीट, पूरा। इट्स अ कंप्लीट सर्कल एंड इट्स अ कंप्लीट रेक्टेंगल। नेक्स्ट इज वन हाफ। वन हाफ इज रिटन एज 1/2 एंड टू हाफ्स मेक अ होल। व्हेन वी ऐड 1/2 एंड 1/2 वी गेट 1। नेक्स्ट इज 1/3 एंड वी राइट 1/3 एज 1/3 एंड 3/3 मेक अ होल। When we add 1/3 three times, we get 1. Next is 1/4. 1/4 means quarter. And we write it as 1/4. And 4/4 make a whole. When we add 1/4 four times, we get 1. Students, what are you observing in these figures? First is complete. It's complete circle. It's complete rectangle. In the next figure, there are two parts of a circle, and both the parts are equal. In next figure, there are three parts of a circle and three parts of a rectangle, and all the parts are equal. In next figure, there are four parts, and all the parts are equal. It means in fraction, the part should be equal. Let's take a example of an apple. It is a whole apple. Now I have cut it into two parts, and now I have two halves. Both the parts are equal, and two equal halves make a whole. Yes, this is a whole apple now. Now I have cut it into three pieces. All the pieces are equal, and these three pieces make a whole. Yes, like this. Now I have cut it into four pieces, and all the pieces are equal, and 4/4 make a whole, like this. Now I think you will not be having any doubt now, and we will start activity 1. Activity 1, figures and fractions are given, and we have to circle the correct fraction. We write the fraction in the form of shaded parts upon total parts. Yani ki shaded parts hum upar likhte hain aur total parts niche likhte hain. Fraction is in the form of shaded parts upon total parts. Now see the A part. How many parts are shaded in this figure? Only one part is shaded. So we have written 1. And now how many total parts are in this figure? 1, 2 and 3. So 1/3 option is correct. In the B part, only in this triangle only two parts are given and one part is shaded. First we will write down the shaded part and then total parts. So the option 1/2 is correct. Students, you can do these question yourself. Now in the second question, we have to write down the fraction. Figure is given. Here are only two parts are shaded. So first we will write down 2. And how many parts are total? 1, 2 and 3. Total parts are 3. So the fraction will be 2/3. In the next question, how many parts are shaded? 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. 5 parts are shaded. And total parts 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And 8 are total parts. We will write down the fraction in the form of 5/8. Students, D, E, F parts are given on the next page, and you will do it yourself. In activity 2, fractions are given, and we have to color in the figures according to that. First question is 1/6. Total parts are given 6, and we have to color only in one triangle. See the next question. 3 upon 7. Total butterflies are given 7. And we have to color only in 3 butterflies. In question number 3rd, 4 upon 5. Total mangoes are given 5. And we have to color only in 4 mangoes. Let's start mental maths corner. Tick the correct answer. A part. How many 1/4 make a whole? Students, you have already done 4 1/4 make a whole. Or 4 quarters make a whole. So, the second option is correct. B part. 1 out of 2 equal parts of a whole is dash. 1 out of 2 means 1 upon 2. So, the first option is correct. C part. The fraction for the shaded part is. Total parts are given 3 and the shaded part is only 1. The fraction will be 1 upon 3. Option second is correct. Question number second is, write the fraction for the shaded portion. A part. How many shaded parts are given here? 1, 2, 3. 3. And total parts are given 8. So, the fraction will be 3 upon 8. B part is, how many shaded parts are here? 1, 2, 3. First we will write down 3. And total parts are given 4. The fraction will be 3 upon 4. Students, review exercise of this chapter is cut. Thank you. Have a nice day.